Mr. George Strait.
George, you've been dropping tiny little subtle hints for the last couple of albums now. At Troubadour, tiny hint of saying, hey, this has been a great run. Then on Here for a Good Time, you have the final track on the album that says, I'll always remember you. Now we have the big announcement today at the Country Music Hall of Fame that says you're launching your final tour. And still, we have that one little caveat that you say, what? This is not a retirement party, correct?
Correct. It's not. It is kind of an end of a part of my career, though, in that I'm not going to tour anymore. I'm going to do this last 2 years, 40 dates, and revisited a lot of my favorite cities and the cities that we've, you know, gone to over the years, and just kind of a farewell to that part of it. But I'm still going to make records, and I'm still going to do a few events. That's my plan anyway right now, and trust me, I've lost a lot of sleep over this.
That was the next question.
It's been a tough, tough decision to make. It really has. If you write this down, take a little note to remind you in case you didn't know. Tell yourself I love you and I don't want you to go. Write this down. You always have second thoughts, and those second thoughts seem to pop up, you know, in the middle of the night when you and wake you up, and so then you toss and turn and think, you know, am I doing the right thing? About the middle of this tour coming up, I'll probably feel like I made the right decision again.
Probably the middle of every tour, you feel like you should have made that decision.
Sort of these days, yeah, you know, and so I think it's probably time.
I guess when you get to the point where you're not necessarily looking forward to the entire process of touring, it is time to rethink things.
Trust me, I still
enjoy it.
And I do enjoy it, and all of these next two years. And 2 years is a long time. I mean, come on. I mean, it's not like it's tomorrow. You know,
it's the longest goodbye ever.
I know it. It really is a long goodbye, but I mean, it takes a while to visit all these places, and it's been 30-some-odd years of doing it. So it's been my life for a long, long time. And I don't want to go to the point where I show up and nobody else does. You know, I don't know if it's going to happen next year or if it would have happened next year or the year after, but at some point it's got to. If I get to the point where I miss it just so much, you know, then I can say I made a mistake. Right at this point, I don't think that's going to happen.
One time we talked, you said the best show you ever played and one of the most memorable moments of your life was the closing of the Houston Astrodome. You're about to spend 2 years filled with memorable moments.
Yeah.
Are you emotionally ready for that?
I don't know. I don't know. I know I can do it, you know, but it is going to be hard emotionally. You know, I'm going to do Houston again for the last time. So, I mean, it's just, you know, it's a very special place for me. And I know we're going to have a lot of fans in there that night. It's going to be rocking, and it's just going to be loud. And I think I can get through it, though. I hope I can. I have to. And starting my life over on the
seashores of old Mexico. What would you say to your fans who are going to see this announcement, see this press conference, and they're going to go, oh, my God, George Strait's retiring?
Well, just how much they have meant to me over these 40 years or whatever it's been. You know, they have just been so supportive and so great. I recognize people at some of my shows that I saw back in the 80s. I promise you I'll see them this next tour. It's amazing. And so just thank you so much for that support. It's meant a whole lot. Like I said, I'm still going to make records. In fact, I'm putting a little album together right now, so I'm probably going to come up and do a few things next month sometime.
Wow, so you're already choosing songs for the next project.
I am, yeah. I got to get something out, you know. This is probably the longest I've gone without recording anything, so.
But George, you can take as long as you want. Everybody knows something's coming.
Well, I hope so.
That's the case?
I hope that's the case, because I still enjoy it.
And you're not retiring.
I'm not retiring.
Just have to make that very clear.
I am not retiring. I'm just this part of my career. I'm shutting it down. This is where the cowboy rides away. Thank you very much, Houston.